When the universe was created, at the center laid six stones of power: soul, mind, time, reality, space, and power. These stones were the ultimate power of the universe. Two brothers found these stones and knew of their power that they had. One brother decided to check it out and see what would happen, and he gained special powers. But his brother was badly injured, so he used the power of the stones to fix him. But it did more than that. It made him better, stronger, giving him new powers and abilities. The two brothers, when they found out this, they decided to use these abilities to help all life, everywhere. They stop world conquerors and world destroyers. But over time, the brother got corrupted by its power and became the stone controller by using its power for evil. His brother decided to build something that would help him against his brother. He wanted to reason with his brother. If not, he would have to trap him in that book. Their fight was epic, but his brother ended up having to use the book. He did not kill each other, because in there was his real brother. He got trapped in the book, but something terrible happened to him. He would have died, but thanks to the power of the stones, it kept him normal. Well, almost. He built something to help him survive, that built something to help keep him strong. It was long, but it worked. He sealed the book and locked it away.
"I believe this will be useful for me.